For the first time ever, girls wrestling will have its own state tournament. The WIAA voted unanimously to have a championship starting in 2022. It also voted to keep two divisions for the boys' state hockey tournament. That format was an experiment this year. Moving forward, it will become standard. The board also voted not to change how the divisions are split and approved changes to overtime periods during the regular season. You can read more on our website.